Anticipation invokes answers from God. Acts chapter 14 and verse 9. And listening as Paul preached, looking straight at him, Paul realized he had faith to be healed. Anticipation is an eager expectation for something good in general, but it can even be bad at times. The text describes the status of the crippled man intently listening to Paul preach about Jesus. He was so inspired by the teachings of Jesus that he was eagerly expecting something good as an outcome of what was being shared. Paul identified this anticipation and knew he had faith enough to receive a miracle of his crippled leg. So Paul called in a loud voice for the man to stand upon his feet, and he stood up in full view of the people, and the people there thought that the gods have come down among them. They began to celebrate Paul and Barnabas, but they both declined it. Expectations are part of life. The sad thing is, we have learned to look for the negatives all the time. I have often heard people say that they have bought gold jewels and saved money for emergency. If you are expecting something bad, it will surely happen to you. Therefore, it is important to anticipate the best from everything, including the worst of the situation. Be sure to have expectations that will bring glory to God. The lame man was desperate to be freed from his lameness, and so it happened to him. Expectations, when unmet, can dash us to pieces beyond recovery. As human beings, expectations rule us, but let us not allow it to ruin us. It is so saddening to know that we have our expectations on the unreal things of life, whereas we do not have such an expectation on God, who can fulfill our heart's desire and make our dreams come true. Let us, without wavering mindset, have our hope on God, and He can make everything possible for us. The sovereign God has the power to do it for us because of the overwhelming love He has for us. Anticipation invokes answers from God. God bless you.